Welcome back.
That's a...
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly.
Still, it'll do in a pinch.
Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance on the floor.
Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's got me blind! Oh, God, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you. I'm close at heel, shitbird. Here I come. Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
I got you!
The wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Alto! Últimas palabras!
Look at this.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yeah. Ah, we've arrived.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
What you mean, no Welshman? Deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time. Till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
Ah! up, I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Work him round to knee.
You up.
Perro inglés!
My sugar.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. When your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is muy mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens. Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight. Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea you've had today.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See, we are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Ducit sapium phobis ut vestri scrotum. Tamparum digitis facit carnum. What
is he? This would be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging.
Señor. Hanging? Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go.
How do you like. Love hanging? You're watching somebody die, really?
I'd love to.
Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap.
Man owes me money for the slaves or something.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Yes, sir. We go.
I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, see. We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman.
Por el delito de motín contra tu capitán, el tribunal te sentencia a morir.
Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man started the fight last night. He ran, left the sugar behind. Very fine.
Well, that's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburon. El Tiburon, Governor Torres's man. ¡Aquí ya! abriendo. No veo nada.
¡Bien, detente! ¡No des un paso más, bastardo! ¡Vuelve! ¡O lo haremos por...
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
The governor? Yes, the governor.
Assassin's Creed 4.